you know, we kickstarted the action here.
So he's always the top man there with 11 goals in the Premier League.
He needs to, you know, push up a little bit. There's a, you know, a serious game. Everybody interested in how the outcome of this game will end this game.
Brecombe Chelsea making as many as 8 changes to the team that played. Rufi Owusu here. Still pretty strong on the ball.
Now also coming, he's taking the position of the man who was spotting the third shot, Richard Annan. So that,
you know, this is appalling. You know, Bishim not doing themselves any good. You know, they've got more for, you know, home games, and this is a lovely one.
By the box. And again, Kofi Owusu! He makes it 12 in the Premier League. 2-1 it is now. And this man can't stop scoring.
You know, they were just expecting the whistle to go. I'm talking about Bichim. You know, look at the cross. You know, was it a handball inside the box? It wasn't. And the ball was released. You know, a bit of a poor defending there from Bichim United. And then Kofi Owusu, you know, as sharp, you know, as a knife, you know, has gone in with a consolation for this at this point. In
really been exciting. And Kofi Owusu was brought down just on the edge of the box. Advantage now on
that occasion. Lovely piece of skills there from Kofi Owusu.
From half a region in match day 28 away games since 1999. Little can be known or said about the substitution. Well, beautiful header, and what a goal! What a wonderful goal there by Kofi Owusu. 15 goals and still counted for Chelsea.
Incredible, incredible pass. Justice Anane whipped in across, and he was there. And at the near post, goalkeeper beaten at the near post. It can't be accepted. Look at how double was beaten, you know, stretched.
And again, Kofi Owusu. Still holding on, and Kofi Owusu turns away. Kofi Owusu, but lovely, and it comes in.
Yeah. some more.